Hello, today I'm going to show you how to install MinGW to compile C++. So first, you want to go to mingw.org. Click Download Installer, and it should take you to SourceForge. Wait for the installer to download, and run it. Click Install, and select the directory that you would like to save it in. You can click Change if you wish to change the directory. Press Continue and it'll download the installer. It only takes a short amount of time to download this installer. Press Continue. And now you're on the selection screen. You want the MinGW developer tool, MinGW base, Min32 base, and also the G++ compiler, which is the C++ compiler for MinGW. Click and apply the changes. There will be a list of packages. Click Apply. It will begin to download. This download may take a while. Around 10 to 15 minutes, depending on your internet speed. So I'll skip through it. Now that you're done downloading, you can now configure a path for MinGW. First, find your MinGW installation folder. It should be where you specified in the beginning. For me, it's on the C drive under MinGW. You want to look under the bin, and there should be a bunch of programs in there. The G++.exe is the compiler. You can also look at the package manager under libx. Copy this link, for this will be your path. So let's set the path. First, search for path on your Windows search screen, and then edit the path variable if you already have one by adding a semicolon and pasting in the folder. If you don't have a path variable, you can create a new one right there. Now let's test the compiler. First, open a command prompt. Next, press G++, and it should give an error saying that there is no input file. If it gives any other error, that means your path isn't configured correctly. Now we're going to test whether the compiler is functional or not. I'll create a source code. That's the basic hello world code. So let's name it helloworld.cpp. I'll edit it using Notepad++. So, include iostream. And then use the namespace std. Then the main function. cout hello world and line. Return 0. Alright, now let's try to compile this program. First, let's change our directory. Alright, it doesn't seem to be working. That's okay. I'll just type in the full path name, which is still work. So G++. Source code location, which is for me the F drive under C++, helloworld.cpp. And then add the option of the output, and I'll save it under the same folder but called helloworld.exe. Alright, let's try running this program. Type in the name of the program, or its full path if you need to. And then press enter, and it should give back hello world.